This video will introduce you to the AI webcam Insta360 Link 2C. Unboxing. Inside the Link 2C box, you will find the following. Product introduction. Mounting. Mount the webcam onto the magnetic mount. Ensure the touch key is centered at the front. You can mount the webcam to a desktop or laptop. For the best angle, it's recommended to keep the magnetic mount parallel to the screen. You can also move it on an external tripod. By default, the webcam is in landscape mode. Rotate it 90 degrees counterclockwise to enter vertical mode. Connect to computer. Connect Link 2C to your computer via the official USB-C cable. The indicator light will light up green to show it's powered on. Once connected, you can choose Link 2C as the video source in third-party platforms. We recommend downloading the Link Controller desktop software from the Insta360 website to make the most of your new webcam. This software offers advanced control and features such as background blur, smart whiteboard mode, DeskView mode, auto framing, and more. Touch key. Tap twice to zoom in or out. To enter U-Disc mode, tap it 3 times. The indicator light will flash blue. Long press the touch key for 5 seconds until the light remains blue. You can update the firmware in U-Disc mode. Auto framing. Click the icon or use the palm gesture to start and stop auto framing. Link 2C will automatically detect if there's a single person or a group and zoom in or out to frame them. Whiteboard mode. This mode is suitable when you have a fixed whiteboard. First, remove the paper from the back of the recognition markers and stick them in the 4 corners of the whiteboard. Click the icon or use the peace gesture, and Link 2C will automatically recognize the whiteboard and enter whiteboard mode. Click the icon or use the gesture again to exit whiteboard mode. Smart whiteboard mode. This mode is ideal when you have no recognition markers or when you're using multiple whiteboards. This mode detects whiteboards without any recognition markers when virtual camera is enabled in the controller. You can manually adjust the frame using the controller software. To use this mode in third-party platforms, choose Insta360 virtual camera as the video source. DeskView mode. Mount the webcam onto the magnetic mount. Click DeskView mode in the controller and manually adjust the webcam to the desired angle to capture a top-down view of your desk. Privacy mode. Use the built-in privacy switch to manually close the lens and enter privacy mode. Use the privacy switch to exit privacy mode. Remote smartphone control. Click Remote Control in the controller software and make sure your phone and computer are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. After scanning the QR code, you can perform advanced operations, switch modes, zoom in and out, and more from your phone. Thanks for watching the Insta360 Link 2C First Use tutorial.